The Peloponnesian War has concluded, bringing peace to Hellas for a short time. You are part of a company of 10,000 Greek mercenaries, hired to support Cyrus the Younger in his struggle to claim the Persian throne from Artaxerxes II, his brother. The Battle of Cunaxa yielded an overwhelming victory for your company, but it is all for naught as Cyrus fell in combat. Your contingent of mercenaries is now isolated deep inside the Persian Empire with no help in sight. The journey to the nearest port on the Black Sea will be long and perilous, but it yields the opportunity for ample spoils and an eventual return home. Capture the artifact held in the city on the coast, build a transport ship there, and bring the artifact to friendly territory in the far north.
Alamas. 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 Alamas.
Yuri. Aisa. Aisa.
Somos. Somos. Erectus.
Alamas.
Erectus.
Evil Goddess.
Alamas.
Erectus. Erectus. Erectus.
Thomas. Thank you.
Abadak is evil, buddy.
Thomas. Aisa.
Somos.
Thomas.
Ibotade, Ibotade. Thomas. I think Ibertade. Ibertade. I saw. Ibertade.
Erectus. Erectus. Ibo Tade.
Again? Bombus.
Somus.
Rogan?
Erwinny.
Yuri?
Olimas.
Erectus.
Chokanta. Erwinny.
Erectus.
Ante.
Thomas. Erectus.
Erectus.
Thank you.
Tare. Tardy.
Haberdasher.
Somus. Erectus.
After 2 long years, your men glimpse the sea and a route home at last. The token Persian resistance was no match for your battle-hardened troops, but the rigors of the journey nevertheless took a toll on your men. As you and your warriors sail home to Hellas, you begin to ponder your observations and discoveries with regard to the nature of the Persian interior and military tactics. The idea strikes your mind to fill a book with the story of your journey and your newfound knowledge. Perhaps someone in the following years may find it useful.